A young couple could be really fun to watch.
Oh, hell yeah, they would.
Okay, Trevor. What if we had her hum the song from the movie Ghost to scare them? Huh? Kind of thematic, right?
You know we don't know what that is, Pete.
Oh, right, the movie thing.
Welcome to my hell.
Oh, Trevor has to do his amazing thing. That must be the topper.
Yeah, do it.
Very
kind.
Come
on, Trevor.
No, sorry, hold on. Just,
got it, you got it, you got it. Focus, focus.
Okay.
You got it. Trevor, what are you doing? The livings aren't even here.
No, I know, I know. This isn't for them. This is between Team Money and the Vaz. It's personal.
I've always said vase.
Can you?
Sorry.
Please. Okay, a little too close.
Sure. Okay.
Oh, that was. I was gonna be it. That was gonna be it.
I felt that.
Really. That was so close.
Amazing. You're incredible.
Whoa, watch out.
Bro, that's not good. But she talked to me.
Good God.
Please. How are your hands?
Oh my God.
What are you looking at?
I think you're right. She can see us.
Uh-huh.
You know, we don't have to talk her into leaving or destroy anyone. We could just befriend her and ask her not to open the hotel.
So no hotel, but the hot chick stays. I like that plan.
Do you know how that works?
Oh, no. No, I do not. But the internet does.
The internet?
It's an invention for looking up stock prices in porn.
Sam, quick favor. Could you look up all the Met scores for me for the last 37 years?
And I'd like to know how all my stocks performed after I died. My big three were Circuit City, Enron, and Blockbuster.
Again, the Mets.
Pete, you gotta take a number.
You're in line behind us.
Guys.
You have never abandoned me. And for that, I am thankful. Thank you.
How can we abandon him? We literally can't leave.
Shh, just let him have this. I would have called it a Florio. That's just my improv training kicking in. Florio. I wish I possessed the ability to write that down.
Pickleball.
Psst. Hey, Henny. Not on the list! The security? Because of the
height of the net and... Sorry.
I'm actually here for Trevor. Which, the poor guy seems really torn up.
Well?
It was a hard no. You're still not invited.
Ah, bummer.
Come on.
Trevor, you are not taking this well, huh?
Okay, look, I never told anyone this, but... In 1999, I was left off the guest list for a 4th of July party on a yacht. There were Maxim models there that was... a vodka luge that looked like cleavage. And I heard that a guy from Bear Stearns made out with Natasha Henstridge. That could have been me, Pete. That could have been me.
Trevor, I did not understand that story or the points you were making, but I am so sorry.
Some of you stand around, keep a lookout, while I watch you talking with Trev.
Oh, you know what? I'll join you.
What? No, you guys are the worst army ever.
I never saw it. It came out the year before I died, but you know how it is between work and family and getting shot in the neck with an arrow.
Fine, fine.
What the H-E double hockey sticks is this movie?
I thought Venkman was a hero. He's no hero. He's a war criminal.
Poor Slimer's just trying to live his afterlife eating leftover room service that no one even wants, and then they vacuum him up into this tiny little box?
I don't remember it being this disturbing.
Well, you were a living when you watched it last. This is a whole new perspective.
Man, I can't believe kids are capable of this sort of thing.
Didn't kids murder you?
Well, that was an accident. I'm pretty sure.
Trevor, back us up.
I stand with Pete.
Wait, what? But Pete's on the side of good. I mean, the other side.
We spend our days complaining about how Halloween makes us out to be evil. And movies paint us to be the villains. But if we let some kids take the fall for something that we did, then aren't we exactly what they say we are? And don't we deserve to be busted?
Amen. Really? He's the one doing the right thing.
I really do feel bad now.
Are you slow clapping your own speech?
You're damn right I am. They haven't seen an 80s movie and you didn't start it, so I have to.
So how are the ghosts taking their punishment?
They're not loving it.
This is so unfair!
Oh, come on!
We did nothing wrong!
I think they've learned their lesson.
Mm-mm, stay strong.
Maybe we just put on something educational.
All of the people! I want to see everyone!
Bro, you have access to an actual living now. Sam can track him down for you.
That's true.
What's your wife's name?
Carol Martino.
Founder.
Excuse me? That's her. How did you do that?
I mean, it's Facebook. It's social media. We talked about the internet, right?
Ooh, the thing with the cat movies?
Yes, that was a very fun 2 days for both of us, Alberta. But Facebook is like it's a website that's like a bulletin board.
Who's that?
Oh, we're looking up Pete's wife and his daughter, who unfortunately is not on here, Pete, but looks like your wife still lives nearby.
Oh my God. Carol, if you are listening, please visit Woodstone Mansion. Love, Pete.
That's not how it works.
Sam, you gotta invite her for him.
I mean, what would I even say? Like, hi, your dead husband lives on my property and wants to look at you?
Yeah! Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Nothing good can come from this.
I mean, I wouldn't call seeing my loved ones nothing good.
Yeah, okay, you're right. I won't do it.
Oh, thank you.
Darn it.
Sorry, Pete.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, buddy.
Wow.
Someone couldn't find their special socks. Could you, Pete?
Did you hear that? His name's Pete. I'm a grandpa. Oh,
Grandpa Pete.
Oh, great. There you are, Sasapis.
Seriously, can I get a roll call, please?
Sure. Sasapis, Pete, Trevor.
I mean, you guys do eventually go up, right?
Get sucked off, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, in theory they could.
I mean, this is basically texting, and who's better at texting than your hubs?
Texting was just catching on when I died. I would have loved to work with the medium more.
You know what my dating strategy is? I like to get myself in something I call the friend zone. Now, 9 out of 10 times, you end up completely desexualized, as if you're a puppy or their brother. But at the end of the day, you got a new friend, so win-win, right?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Jay on this one.
They come up to the main house once every year or so with some dispute or complaint. They've never gotten over losing the war.
Well, those Lormies can wipe their eyes with crumpets, because this land is and has always been American.
Just a little faster, buddy. I think Jay's rinsing off.
Lied about what?
Seriously, dude, this is gonna kill me.
We've come too far, man.
Fine. You didn't stay here?
Oh, no, it wasn't allowed, because, you know, racism.
Well, if it helps, I don't see color. Literally, it cost me several games of Risk.
Sam, be honest, would it help my chances if I got your face tattooed on my back?
Please don't do that.
Oh, see, this right here, this is what it's all about. These little moments. These are the things we're all gonna remember.
No, shut up, Pete.
Ruined it.
Hold up. I've sat through 20 years of Pete droning on and on about how to tie every kind of knot. I could have been possessing people.
Oh, come on. I remember you perked up when I covered cow hitches.
Possession is nearly impossible to do on purpose.
I'd give anything to taste a Hot Pocket again. I did tell her that I had feelings for someone, but that someone was my girlfriend.
Girlfriend? What, you got a girlfriend?
So, there were a lot of rumors going around today about how I didn't have a girlfriend. And about how maybe I just made that up. She's a joker, loves to tell jokes. It's actually one of the things I like about her.
What are some of the other things?
Jay brought a friend into what used to be our special thing. And guess what, Jay? I got friends too!
You know he can't even hear us. Is the plan to make him jealous?
No, the plan is to have fun with my ghost bros!
I love hoops. I dated a Knicks City dancer once.
Okay, this is not the kind of sports talk that Jay and I do. We talk strategy and basketball history. This isn't working. I tried, but you guys just aren't Jay when it comes to classic basketball hangs. You can leave.
Oh, thank God.
This is not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Just...
Whatever.
The Farns B&B.
Farms B&B. That's a clever name. But also awful of them to do. But geez, pretty darn clever.